But Alexis, we love you, and yeah, that's it.
I just wanted to thank all of the people that helped us pull this together today. Before we prayed for a husband and a family, you literally like changed my whole life. Alexis literally was blessed me at my darkest time when I was so young and so mature, and God knew exactly what I needed to pull me through, and He blessed me with you, Mom, when I didn't love myself. And I remember those days, and I'm so grateful for our family and for you. You're my first love. You're always going to be my first love. And Penny and Benji, and I'm so blessed to have the family that I have. Thank you guys so much for coming today to celebrate this with us. We couldn't be the family that we are without you, and I just thank you guys all for coming today. Let's party!
I love you, and I believe the best in you. And I know that there's a journey that God is going to take you through, because you shine like the light of star that there is in the sky. We love you. I'm so proud of you. Don't let anybody hold you back. Don't ever let anybody stop you from where God is taking you. I love you, baby.
Amen. As grandma and I'm grandpa, and we're just here to celebrate our granddaughter's 16th birthday, and our granddaughter, where is she at? Maybe she's asleep. Penelope, yeah, amen. So I'm going to say a prayer for them, and I want to thank all of you for coming and sharing this beautiful moment with our granddaughters and their mom and dad. I want to pray, right? Father, right now, I just pray blessings upon our two granddaughters, my God. Lord, they got a journey that you're going to take them through, my God. And you open up those doors, my God, and you lead them, my God. You know the destiny that you have for them, my God. And I thank you, my God, for their parents, my God, that you continue to give them wisdom and everything that they need to bring up their daughters, my God, and your love, my God. So I want to pray all blessings upon this family, my God. Thank you for everybody that's here, Lord. You know their hearts, my God. I pray that you get a hold of their hearts and you take them where you want them to go, Lord God Almighty. Bless this beautiful outing today, my God. And we just thank you right now. In Jesus' name, amen.
As your granddad says good to me. And sometimes we get in fights, but mostly not. Sometimes you win. But then at the same time, thank you for being a good sister.
Happy birthday, Lexi, and I didn't meet all you guys, but I just love you and all you guys, and that's pretty much it. All I want to say.
All the cousins are, but I'm proud of you, and I love you so much, and I know you've been through so much, and you're just so strong, and I just love you for that, and you deserve all of this and more. You deserve the world. We look beautiful, and yeah, I love you. Have a birthday.
From going to the dentist with my daughter and rocking out to now my 90s and getting all crazy. Yeah, I'm that best friend to your mama, and you're my niece. Just want to say it's an honor to see you grow up as a beautiful young girl that you are. So smart, so beautiful, gorgeous, intelligent, and very smart. Stop crying, buttercup. But just know that I'm very proud of you, and know that you're always going to be in my heart. Need anything, I'm here for you. and I love you.
I just want to say that I love you so much, and you look gorgeous. You literally look like a princess, and you're really smart and beautiful, and yeah, you're one of my older cousins, and yeah, that's pretty much it.
Hello. So, you've done great things. You're beautiful. I just want to say that. You've been through a lot, but you went through it, and I'm proud of you. I'm proud to be your younger cousin. I'm proud to be your everything. I said, did you know that? I don't know what else to say. I love you.
Alexis and her dad to come up front and center, please. Make some noise for them right now. Make some noise. Make some noise.
Hands on your knees. Oh, yeah. Support have made it a celebration beyond my wildest dreams, and I am truly blessed to have all of you.